Weather Watch 12 is brought to you by your local Chevy dealers in the 42 MPG Chevy Cruze. Now at your Chevy dealer, find the Cruze Eco with 42 miles per gallon, the best highway mileage of any gas engine in America. That's hybrid mileage without the hybrid price.
Thank you for stopping by WISN.com. I'm WeatherWatch 12 meteorologist Jeremy Nelson with a check of your holiday weekend forecast. One day left, and it will be a little cooler for Labor Day itself. Some of that cool air spills into our region for tonight. We had a couple pesky showers on Sunday evening. Those are out of here during the overnight hours with clearing skies. Lows will dip down into the lower 50s here in Milwaukee, but keep in mind, inland locations will be even cooler down into the 40s. So maybe a fleece or a light jacket early on Labor Day with temperatures on the comfortable side, comfortably cool, 52 in Milwaukee with the 40s inland. Winds will increase again during the afternoon, so if you're headed out to a Labor Day parade, I'd probably keep the fleece handy. A north-northeast wind will kick up over 20 miles per hour at times. Low to mid-60s for daytime highs. That is it on Monday, and we stay in the 60s again on Tuesday. Here in Milwaukee, we start off at 50. I think some of the coldest pockets in southeastern Wisconsin could be down to about 38 or 39 degrees. I don't think there's a threat for frost, but certainly a very chilly morning on Tuesday. 70 degrees on Wednesday, and I think you will love this forecast. Lots of sunshine in there. Dry for the next 7 days with the morning lows comfortable. 50s to around 60 here in Milwaukee, and daytime highs will gradually step up to the upper 70s by next weekend. For more weather information, check out the WeatherWatch 12 blog.